Okay, partner, this is it! A trip to Clockwork's lair!
We were on our way to the Krakarov volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious Clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through!
Oh. Oh.